you know, it brings me great pleasure to stand by with Bob Ciccarello as Rusty Jeffers is competing. You know, Rusty is the same guy, of course, who competed at that Masters World Championship, the event that you won. And there was a lot of talk that Rusty could have done a lot better than he did, including some very interesting feedback that maybe he, in fact, should have been standing in that winner's circle and not you, Bob.
Well, let's not get crazy, Dan. And I was the first one to admit, actually, that I think Rusty, too, should have been placed much higher. Definitely should have been in the top five. He's got a very classic physique, very nice lines. He's probably the best poser here tonight, without question. But you can see, you know, he lacks a little bit in the conditioning department. The Achilles heel for Rusty over all these years, as you can see, is, again, he's got all the tools. He just tends to come in a little bit soft, and that's exactly what we have here, as he wasn't called out, I think, until the fourth round or fifth round this morning. So he's not going to be in contention for the top 10. But, again, he's another guy, Dan, that can bring it back to the table, kind of redo what he's got to redo. He can drop a little bit more and come in next week and actually be a contender for the top five.
The very popular Rusty Jeffers. Bob, is there any chance that we could get a pose down between you and Rusty tonight? Is that in the cards?
Dan, I just happened to wear my posing trunks underneath my suit. As you never know where a pose down is going to erupt. I was in Ralph's the other day in the frozen food department. Some guy comes up, drops trout. You got to be prepared.
You got to be ready at all times.
And you can see in those shots right there, you know, that Rusty is in good shape. Again, he's not in great shape. He has to be a lot harder and a lot tighter in order to be a contender here in that top 10. I don't really like the music selection, I got to be honest. I've seen Rusty pose probably 100 times, and he likes to use a lot of classical music and stuff, and it really fits his posing style. But I'm not so sure it's really working with his style here. I think he just should have stuck with what works for him. And it's very different, and it's very old school, and the people love it.
Well, it's definitely different.
Rusty Jeffers. Watching.